The Allegheny County Health Department just announced 707 new cases of coronavirus. The county also reports 21 additional deaths. One is from August and another October. The rest are from last month. Three were in the 25 to 49 year old age group.